study commission recommended that it be deleted from our constitution, and I don't think anyone will have the nerve to try to even put it back in. This is a peculiar thing to me that this has gone so long without any particular comment about it. The Civil Rights Act of, or Voting Act of 65 killed it, but we're just now getting around to burying it. But it's going to be a quiet funeral.